Egypt is constructing a 1,800 megawatt gas power plant at the cost of $1.3 billion. Abu Dhabi is constructing a 1,600 megawatt plant, gas plant at the cost of $1.5 billion. Together, Ameri and Car Power will cost Ghana over $2 billion over 5 years. And yet they will give us only 550 megawatts of power.